Columbus, Indiana, where we're live tonight in the Conseco Fieldhouse. And where tonight
it will be, we're going to see the WWE champ John Cena go one-on-one with SmackDown's U.S. champion Chris Benoit live here tonight.
Are you ready?
Petra Crystal. And with me, Petra Crystal.
What the hell is your problem, Edge? What the hell is your problem, man? When playing games with me, you sold me out on ECW last week. You got yourself, what am I talking about? You got yourself kicked out of ringside on purpose. Man, listen to what I'm saying. You left me out high and dry. Oh, have a sip. Have a sip of your coffee, though.
Yeah, because you need to
calm down. Because I need to calm down.
It was an accident.
It was an accident,
okay, huh?
Oh, an accident just seemed to happen to Edge, don't they?
You know what? They seem to.
You know what? Yeah. Well, I talked to Mr. McMahon about the last chance battle royal tonight for the Money in the Bank ladder match spot at WrestleMania.
Yeah, great. Nine guys now. Perfect.
Oh, you think nine, but you know what? There's only eight, because that spot everyone's fighting for, it's your spot, Edge.
What the hell?
You heard what I said!
My spot!
I
earned my damn spot!
You heard what I said! Vince McMahon said that we were going to ECW to take out Bobby Lashley. He said that we were going to take out Bobby Lashley for good, and because of you, we failed. We failed because of you. You're just lucky that Vince McMahon is a nice enough man to let you compete in that battle royal to get your spot back. Damn it! Son of a bitch!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, right here tonight, Edge's Money in the Bank ladder match opportunity has been taken from him. But Edge will be in a battle royal here tonight to see if he can regain that opportunity.
Yeah, that used to be Edge in that upper left-hand corner, and now that spot is vacant. Edge is out of WrestleMania for the moment.
For the moment.
It's officially on, the Battle of the Billionaires.
We gotta shave Donald Trump's head. I mean, seriously, the guy has this thing that he's got that defies gravity, his hair. It's gotta go.
I've long known never to bet against Donald Trump in any endeavor.
I'd like to see Donald get his head shaved.
Donald Trump, hello. I want that comb over gone.
It's not a comb over. It's a back ducktail, but it goes to the left or to the right, depends on the day. And Don is my man. I want him to keep his due.
Trump's a businessman. He didn't get into this deal thinking he was going to lose, so I think Trump's going
to
win.
McMahon's hair's always so pretty and perfect. It'd be nice to see his head shaved.
Donald has bad hair, so I think Donald, you're going to have to shave your head anyway, dude.
Detroit, and finally John Cena snapping out of that little bit of a funk here at the start of the match. A big boot right into the skull of the Rabid Wolverine.
Cena hammers. That's what brought him to the dance here. He's hammering and clubbing at Benoit, trying to wear Benoit down. But that's a whole hell of a lot easier said than done.
Jim Ross, you know as well as I do, John Cena wants what every man in this industry wants, and that is to face the standard in this industry, and that is the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
And Sean, I gotta ask you, do you have a rooting interest here? Do you want your tag team partner John Cena to win this match?
Oh. Shut up, Bishop. Please.
What a legless takedown by Benoit, looking at the sharpshooter. Benoit's got the sharpshooter on Cena.
Let's see what he's got. It's time to dig, Cena.
It's a gut check for John Cena, the WWE champion, being punished, being tortured by Chris Benoit in the sharpshooter.
How bad does Cena want it? How bad does he want it?
Mike Chioda, referee, asking Cena, does he want to continue? Cena has to get to that bottom rope, and he has to do it soon.
Cena's showing a lot of guts by not tapping out. But he's
wait a minute.
Benoit wisely.
There it is.
Veteran move.
There it is.
Bringing Cena back to the center of the ring.
He's got that hand up. Cena thinking about it. Will Cena tap out? Chris Benoit's got it locked in. Cena's got his eyes focused on that bottom rope. He has to get there.
Cena showing a lot of intestinal fortitude and does make it to the bottom rope. The hold will be broken, but how much damage has been done is the question.
Cena passes one test, but at WrestleMania, he's going to face the ultimate test.
And what a victory will be for Chris Benoit, should he be able to knock off the WWE champion. Talk about momentum heading into his match against MVP at WrestleMania.
That's what this match is about, momentum. And there's a German suplex. And it could be the three amigos. We're two-thirds of the way home, but Benoit... the trifecta with a belly-to-back German that released suplex, drilling Cena.
Few, if anyone, can pull off German suplexes like the rabid Wolverine.
We are on our way to the road to WrestleMania, live here on Monday Night Raw. With WrestleMania only 13 days away, WWE Champion John Cena is facing that man, Chris Benoit. And the United States Champion, off the top, high risk, nobody there.
Nobody home for Chris Benoit, but you can see how bad Benoit wants to win this match here tonight on Raw. Coming over from SmackDown in this WrestleMania reversal match.
And at WrestleMania, HBK will make no mistakes. And when I uncork on John Cena, I'm walking out the WWE champ.
Well, I can tell you this, in my 30-plus years in the business, nobody performs on a big stage any better than Shawn Michaels. They never have, they never will. And John Cena now has risen his game after three suplexes. Cena has fought back into this match.
But you can see the damage that sharpshooter did earlier in this match. John Cena holding his lower back. But now, look out.
John Cena saying, you can't see me.
And it's a five-knuckle shuffle by Cena.
Nothing fancy, Sean, about the five-knuckle shuffle, but it's effective.
All the flash of John Cena, I'll tell you what, but he is a man's man. He will bring it to you.
Yeah!
If he's not, Cena's back.
Chris Benoit trying to get the crippler cross face, but Cena reversing out. Wait a minute. Back and forth. Oh, look. FTFU.
Can Cena make Benoit tap?
Dig Benoit, dig.
Can Cena make Benoit tap? You men ever have.
It's Benoit asking the questions now. Cena, give it all he's got. Let Benoit tap out here on Raw.
Cena,
unbelievable. Oh, unbelievable.
John Cena has just made the United States champion, Chris Benoit, tap out with the FTFU.
Chris Benoit rally. Shawn Michaels in the ring.
Shawn Michaels, please, is he tuning up the band?
I think he is. Cena, sweet. Whoa. Wait a minute. It's a stare down.
Is it mind games? Is it mind? Shawn just said, I got you. Shawn Michaels is in John Cena's head, and he's in there deeper.
Well, earlier Cena could have kicked or punched Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels could have just kicked John Cena. They both had guns in their hands, but neither had pulled the trigger.
These men are tag team partners. They're world tag champions. But at WrestleMania in 13 days, they will face each other. And what should be one of the most classic one-on-one matches we've seen in recent memory, yes, at WrestleMania 23.
Wait a minute! Cena, gonna have you, HBK!
Oh.
No! Again, it's Cena playing the game.
It is a game of human chess. And Cena says, I just
Cena.
Had you, and I think Michael's like
it.
JBL.
Why can't we all get along, guys? Actually, you're gonna have to, because next week, 6 days away from WrestleMania, Mr. McMahon wants to create the biggest show in Raw history. So there's gonna be two main events. Mr. McMahon versus Bobby Lashley is one. The other, Sean, meet your partner, Cena, in a rematch of last month's No Way Out. You two will team up against Batista and The Undertaker.
My God.
Oh, wow.
From Chicago next Monday night.